one date the dog. Put today's date and time lah. Just say date and
today
time.
Today is the 17th of August, 2015. The time now is 10:30.
Okay, so you look at this miniature schnauzer. Not only this part affected, right?
No. Mm.
And all the parts are. Now, has she been in contact with other dogs? Fighting or anything?
No.
But going under the sofa, definitely she goes. The sofa is very low, right?
Yeah.
Very low. Now we check the ear. See any pain or not? There's no pain. Did you put ear drops?
No.
So this shows are good. It's good. There's no pain. And not very dirty, but then they have to pluck the ear hairs, which you all didn't do, right? All these ear hairs must pluck out.
Mm.
I think the groomer do for you, right?
Yeah.
Use a forceps and pluck out.
Mm.
So other than that, we check whether other parts are affected, sometimes the neck. But apparently this one is just only this part only.
Mm.
So I will do the ultraviolet light and show whether it's really good or not. If it's ringworm, they will shine like that now. We cannot rule out ringworm because it's quite common in Singapore.
Mm.
Has it gone to boarding?
No.
Never go boarding? Eh?
No.
Okay. Now, they shouldn't be fluorescent if there's no ringworm. We'll see. No fluorescent. There's some fluorescent there. There's some shining thing, so it could be ringworm itself there. What do you apply? Do you apply anything?
No.
This is really fluorescent, you can see. There's a ring there, so likely to be ringworm.
Yee, don't touch me.
So, there's one possibility. Then, what I do, I check under the microscope.